Hello everyone, this is Sinroja. I am tutor of the 6th class sophomores and I deal the science subject to them and I give a chance to my little buddy of the sophomore to explain about the water. And first you could explain yourself, okay? Come on.
Good morning everyone, myself Joel. I am pursuing 6th class in Vivekananda High School at Munpelli. I am very sincere and obedient by I follow all instructions from my parents. I am teachers. My hobbies are reading textbooks and writing stories. My ambition is to become a scientist. Today I am going to explain about water. Water is essential in our life. About 3/4 of earth surface covered with water. Water is found in seas, oceans, rivers, ponds. Only 0.01% of water is available to us for consumption. 97.4% of water is available in our earth surface. Water formula is H2O. A person can live without food for several weeks. A person can't live without food drinking of water for several weeks. About 70% of water is present in our body. Water is controls our body temperature. In hot weather, we drink a lot of water. This maintains our body reasonable limits. In plants, water is essential for germination of seeds and their growth as well. It transports the nutrition from soil and food from leaves to the different parts of the plant. States of water, there are three states: solid, liquid, gaseous. In solid, the particles are very fixed. In liquid, the particles are very loose. In gaseous, the particles are moving freely wherever. Water freezes to form ice. When we keep water at refrigerator, it can become as ice cube. Ice melts to form liquid water. When we keep ice cube at outside, it can become as an liquid. When we keep more heat to the liquid, it can become as gaseous. My suggestion is don't waste a lot of water. Conserve the water and digging of paddles. Save water, save life. Thank you.
Very good.